say reinvent traditions. Kasi normally, pag sinasabi natin sa mga kababayan natin, oh, hindi naman kailangan ganyan. And yung sagot, ay, hindi, kasi ano eh, ano na yan, nakasanayan na yan eh, tradisyon na yan.
So yan sa mga na-learn ko kay Edwin. Noche Buena na, or medyanoche na, ang dami-daming handa, tapos, yes, hindi nyo maubos ang 1/4 nun.
Exactly.
3/4 of it, lagay natin sa fridge. Tapos, uulamin mo siya for 2 weeks.
For the next, yeah, I know the feeling.
Kasi, di ba yung may pamahiin pa na, oh, kailangan yung sa New Year, 12 potahe ba, o 13, tapos 13 na fruits din. Yun, I yung mga yun, na-learn ko na siya na i-forgo. And I think that's reinventing our traditions.
Absolutely. In fact, Vince, I wanted to ask you, mahilig ka ba sa queso de bola? Do you know anyone na kumakain ng queso de bola? Kasi parang staple siya sa Noche Buena. Pero,
dekorasyon
siya. Tapos na Noche Buena, tapos na yung Pasko, it remains intact. So, yeah, you know, that's just one of the things that, to me, let's not hang on traditions that don't serve us anymore.
Totoo yan. Tapos ang napansin pa ni Edwin, luto kayo ng luto, tapos nag-aapura mga ihahanda, tapos masyado daw kaming grumpy. So nawawala yung spirit ng Christmas.
Exactly. Totoo yan, di ba? Kasi yung parang you get caught up with the preparation, tapos nasistress ka, and then in the end, parang, shucks, this is supposed to be our Christmas dinner and we're all high strung, diba? I mean, right, that's really defeating the whole purpose.